A quick breakfast, lunch, or brunch idea. Sweet potato omelette. So I pan-seared or pan-baked the slices of sweet potato in coconut oil on my stovetop, and then added a mixture of beaten eggs and water with a little bit of pesto on top and baked garlic cloves, which makes them really sweet. And then topped it off with a few strawberries, a gluten-free toast topped with almond butter, and some homemade pickles.